Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So we're in Dollar Tree. They have out all of their beautiful fans. Look, these are so pretty. They have many different styles to choose from. As you can see, they have out their little picture frames right here. I like to shake them up. Here is some mom items. This is geared toward the Mother's Day. You're the best, brave, strong, love. We've seen those. 22 quality time activities, memories made by mom and me, a mother and child keepsake journal right here, that bed like that. And then I showed the mugs in another walkthrough. They also have these beautiful boxes down here, really pretty to present to your mother, the nice gift in there. All right, and over here is just the wall of different items. We see these from time to time, and we have seen all of them also. It's like a wall of goodness, though. You know, if you can get your hands on, they're not in your Dollar Tree. You know what I'm saying? All right, I'm not going to stay over here in this section too long because we've seen it in another walkthrough, but I wanted to see if they had added out anything, and they have lots of ribbon, tinsel garland, decor. I don't remember these beads right here. These are nice. I like those. There's a star, the flag, and the little USA right there. More garland. Have the paper lanterns, wands, table decorations, color your own decor. Let's see, two DIY sun catchers, DIY wind chimes, metallic party streamers. It's always good. There's some flags. Here is bead garland down here. Tinsel food picks, party poppers, straws, inflatable coolers right there. Then more inflatable decor. And then up here they have like the little buckets. I forget what I said they look like last time, but they look like oversized Pong game. You know, the Pong game that you bounce the ball and then go in, you gotta see if it go in the cup. That's what it look like right there. All right, let's move on. All right, so we're over here in the laundry section, and I spy with my widow eye, they have the Odo Band Spring Fresh Air Freshener right there, and then they have the cherry one right here, and these are 12 floor ounces, so that's a good bit in there. Has anyone else spied these in their Dollar Tree? All right, so over here, I found some more of the Goalie Super Greens gummies right there. Awesome finds. All right, y'all, so we're in our next Dollar Tree and looking at some of the decor they have out. Look at these little watermelon slices. That is too cute. And had this little fish. And what else they got over here? Have these little palm trees. Yeah, palm trees right there. And then they have the pineapples. All right, then they have some beautiful pineapple centerpieces. They have different ones. There, some more decor. That's the bright sun. Here's some seashells and starfish and suns and some little crabs. And then look at these. These are so cool. I like those. They have their little paper cups out. Get 8 of those. But these are real cool, though. These are fun. I like those. And then they have these ones down here. These are nice, too. I like those. And then they have these that we see all the time. Oh, look at these. These kind of give me Walmart vibes. you know, Walmart be having cups like this. And does it, let me see. Add ice cold beverage to change colors. Yes. So they have summer vibes. I'm gonna have to get a few of these. But they all say is summer vibes. And here is a purple right there. Like I said, they do change colors. Y'all see that? So it says mint to green. All right. And then they have their usual little bottles right here, which are nice. Some little drinking cups. And then they have the paper products. Up here, some straws. Looks like, what is this? Coasters. I don't know if these are coasters or not. It might just be like some little decor, because you can't fit a little cup on there. But these look more like coasters. But I could be wrong. All right, they have the stirrers, shot glasses. They have the wall decor when you're taking your photos. Here's some paper cutouts. Let's flamingo. Banners down here. Then they have like the little party tray. We put little different items. Here's some more little drinking items down here. Backdrops. Decoration string. All right, so here is some tablecloths. You know, when you just want to throw something on. You're outside or even in the house, okay. Ladder banners, garland. Here's some more little drinking items over here. Get your whole life. Get your whole life, yes. All right, what is this up here? These might be them little pineapple, yeah, because y'all know. Remember, I said I like the blue, they have the blue. The gold, and they do have a green. It's up under there, and then they have the pearl looking one right there. And then what is this up here? Y'all know I'm nosy. What is this? Child, it's a flip-flop tray. Y'all see that? Uh-oh, that's cute. Little flip-flop tray, and it comes in blue and pink. Now, I haven't seen those in past years. All right, let's move on. All right, so we're over here in the books. The Nobody People, Tiny Dog, Cozy Classics right there. In Search of a Name. She Believed She Could, So She Did. The Secret Life of Cows. Child, I've seen a lot about these cows, honey. And she, Daughter of Black Lake. After the Flood right here. Date Night right here. It says fun and creative ideas to enjoy together. Let's see. My Love for You, a writing prompt book for you by me. And Quotes from the Heart. Wild About You. Look at that cat. Ooh. Let's move on. All right, y'all. So we're in our next Dollar Tree. Oh, look. Lord, honey, they got out the little summertime gnomes. Look at this. What's this? Scuba diving. This one got a pineapple. Stop. Those are too daggum cute. I think those are the only ones that they have. All right, so they got their flamingos. They have these beautiful headbands. You know, a lot of this stuff is nice for photo ops when you're with the family and you want to do things inexpensive and on a budget. That purple one is nice. All right, let me get from over here with these Lay's, child. So here's a lot of their Shore Living items over here. That's nice. Meet me at the seaside. Y'all see. And then we come over here. They got more goodness. Looks like they have more of items than what I showed you in the other Dollar Trees. All right, moving on. All right, over here they have out some signs: summer party, enjoy, relax, tiki bar open, and the other side they close. And then they have this one right here: welcome to paradise. Look, little shades on. Hello summer, the gnomes, island time. Here's some inflatable decor. Some pineapple, palm tree, flamingo. There's some little DIY items, backdrops. Let me see. And these necklaces, they bring out some drink markers. That's neat. What's this? Plastic table cover. And then up here they have the 2-pack of different little cups. All right, so over here they have all their flower pots and watering cans. And they have their tomato rockets. A lot of nice little pots for you to do your little gardening in. Here's some more decor over here. Hello summer, mason jar, ocean waves, lazy days. Summer is a state of mind, paradise, tiki bars, sunshine. Welcome to paradise, tropical, seaside, surf and sand, beach party, sweet summer fruit stand, juice bar. This is my happy place. And you know, we see these ones a lot. Welcome to paradise. All right, moving on. This is a nice pillow. This is over here in the plus section. Love grows here. You know, you see that saying on a lot of different things. Nice. All right, look at these bottles right here. Those are nice. So pretty. Look at that one. And this one right here, very nice. All right, over here they have some candles, Ocean Tide, Lava Beach, Ocean Tide, Lava Beach, and Ocean Breeze. This one is open. Let me see what it smells like. It smells pretty good. It's got a light scent. Very light scent. All right, let's move on. All right, they have these little magnets right here. I don't know if y'all can see that really well, but they have these magnets. Like, they look like little succulents. I could be wrong. You know, I am wrong a time or two. But those are really cute. If you like little things like this, they have these pearlescent butterflies. Right here, it's a 12-pack. Those are pretty. They got a lot of butterflies. We've seen all these. Have wall hooks. They have these beads. Lots of beads. Peeling sticks. Have these little hanging butterfly decor as well. It's just a lot. My mind is going overtime right about now. Ooh, child. Let's move on. Okay, so we're over here on this little end cap, clean and healthy, made easy. They have that one. Racing in the Rain, The Gossip, Nancy Bush. So they have Strange Things Are Happening in Creepers, Stage Fright. They're like a good book. Do I need these books? What is this one? The Golden Goblet. Oh, those look like nice little books to be reading. Healthy Home Cooking Made Simple. every bone a prayer. Don't stay over here too long. The poison garden. All right. Let's move on. All right, so now we're over here in Jot. Look at these cute little magnetic notepads with 60 sheets. Everything possible with coffee. And then they got coffee, please. That's cute. And but first coffee. I like those. I see some new scissors by Westcott. What's that? Clean Earth. Have different colors right there. Really nice. All right, look at all their flowers. Goodness. Do a nice little photo op over here, honey. Just flowers for days. Different ones. All right, so we over here on this little end cap. They have Gnome of the Free and the Brave. The little gnome on there, so cute. Home Sweet Home. Hello Sunshine, right here. That's nice, right there. This is nice, welcome. How beautiful. Goodness, that's beautiful. They have these little camouflage hats. And then they have some tie-dye ones right here. Really pretty. Look, y'all, what they have in Dollar Tree. Wow. Myers. Hand soap. Who would have thunk it would come through? But that is so, so neat. Wow. I hadn't even seen that in my favorite Dollar Tree. All right, y'all. So they have these lip smackers out. It says Kiss Therapy right here. Hadn't seen those. Super Fruit.